incident where the narcissist actor, I went to the men's room, and you know the stalls have a little space at the bottom that's open, you can see somebody next to you. I suddenly see somebody sitting in the next stall, and of course I'm taking care of the business, and I suddenly hear, "Hi." I'm like, "Hi. How are you doing?" I'm doing fine, how are you? "What are you doing?" "Same thing as you, what are you doing?" "What are you doing tonight?" How do you think I want to answer this? "You want me to come over and, you know, we have a great time?" And, you know, and I said, "No, I don't know and I don't think I want to find out." And all of a sudden I hear, "Hold on, honey, there's an idiot in the next stall answering all the questions I'm asking you."